This is General Ozzy alongside Radio.
But since we are on the hot seat, I will say this. I did drop out of campus to pursue acting.
Really?
Yes.
And what did your parents have to say about that?
They had a lot to say. They were not pleased at all. I think my mother understood more where I was coming from. And she just, you know, kind of guided me the right way.
Do you regret that?
I don't. Not at all. Not at all.
If your kids were to walk up to you today and say, Daddy, I want to drop out to go be a musician or something, is that something you'd advise them to do?
First thing I would do is, you know, hit them with a frying pan in the head.
Are you serious?
Yes.
But you did it, Daddy.
I did it. And my days were different from, you know.
Oh, really?